Hey guys, Touch2002101, and I did a little off-screen training, so now my guys are even more strong than they were last time. So I'm not going to bother with these battles because, you know, I don't like to be bothered with battles, and I don't have Surf yet, do I? No, I probably don't. So let me just teach it to somebody. I think Nita Queen can learn it. Maybe. Let's see. Oh, that's right. Oops, wrong game. Going downwards for yellow bellies. Alright, use Surf. Yep, I was right. Nita Queen can learn Surf. Alright. Let's just get rid of a useless move. Growl. One, two, and poof! Melody forgot Growl and forcibly learned Surf. Yeah, that's the way we like it. Alright. Let's Surf. Avoid all the wild battles in the eyes. Oh god. A swim team. Wait. Can I do it? Yes. Yes, I can.
Yeah.
Like it. Oh, come on. Well, at least you'll get to see the Pokemon out the sea. Tentacool. When it evolves, it's very specially defensive. So, if you want a specially defensive water type that works, Tentacruel is your guy. Oh my goodness. Oh my goosh. Oh my goosh. Level 14 this time. Last time it was level 5. Alright. I might actually end up using one of those guys. Oh, come on. It was only a few steps. Come on. Come on, my friend. Fine, you know what? We're actually going to catch this one. Just so I won't have to put up with this. Looks like we can't apparently fight it. I don't know if that'll do a lot, though. You know what? The hell with it. We're trying the Pokeball. We're trying the Pokeball. Go, Pokeball! 1, 2... Oh, you suck. Supersonic. Yeah, definitely I'll be using Tentacool on my team, Tentacruel. Oh, come on! You know what? I'll just go to where I catch it. Psy powers, go! Apparently, we didn't get with the program, and Jolteon killed it with a double kick. Okay, what do we have here? Another battle, that's what we have here. Alright, another level 9. So, Psy powers yet again, go. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Even though I got a lot of hacks in that fight, I just used Jolteon as an example. What should we name you? We can't name you Squidward because you're a girl, so. Phone! Alright, we got it nicknamed. Took a little thought process, though. Oh yeah, I forgot Jolteon's poisoned. Tell me I have an antidote, it'll be somewhere. If not, Jolteon will survive with 1 HP. Nope. Tell me I have a Petra Berry somewhere around here. Berry pouch. There we go. Oh yeah, you're in luck, Jolteon. I only have one. Watch me be so close to the island, it'll be ridiculous. And then I would have just wasted a Petra Berry. What is this? Seafoam Islands. Ooh, we might be taking another round trip here later. Don't mind that. Hold on. 5 hours to go. Okie dokie. So we're back. No, I didn't want to go in the water, because I can't surf that way. Oh, darn it. Let me see something real quick. Let me see something. I do have a map. Let me see. The way I'm going. Oh! Well, that might explain some things. Well, then I gotta go all the way back, huh? Yeah, I think so. Darn it, I don't have fly yet. Could this thing get any worse? Yes, it could. A wild battle. You know what? Just to save a lot of time, Psy Powers go meet you at shore. Okay, back at Fuchsia City. So, we didn't take... Yep, I had to use a rappel. So, we didn't have to take too long to get back here, but... I think... Well, I already know where I gotta go to get Fly, so... We're gonna go do that. If I hadn't taken up a lot of time with doing nonsense earlier. So, upcycling route. Oh my god, it's so hard to cycle up here because the forces of gravity are like in Mario Galaxy. It's pushing us downward. Ah, this takes like brawn to get through here. Look at that. Look how slow we pedal up this hill. It's redonkulous. Dude, we might get sucked into a battle. I don't know. Let's just see. We'll take this way. Hey, look, a sign. How isn't that broken? The forces of gravity are... Hey, look, another sign. Hey, look, another sign. Shouldn't those signs have been broken? Oh, come on. Don't even turn my way, please. Please. Yeah, that's awesome. Hey, there's a lot of guys with mohawks with bikes. Okay, we used almost all of our leg power pushing us up this hill. Let's see if we can push our legs even harder and see if we can get up this hill fully. Oh, my God. Okay. Oh, thank God. Oh, God almighty. Let's see if I can sneak past them. Holy crap. I don't believe I did it. Yeah, that's awesome. Let's see. What do we got here? Remember me? I'm Professor Oak's age. The four species reward. Amulet coin. Ooh. Yeah. Holy crap. Oh, you suck. We need to go catch 7 more Pokemon. Or evolve another Pokemon. I don't know. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Why are you back? Why? But we will see next time. So see you guys then.